They're off. They race away then for the Betway Queen Mother Champion Chase. Five of them head down to the first of 13 fences. The outsider, Bandoran, who won the Best Turned Out Award, is just going to lead the grey Politologue, who jumped it very fast and moves past him at fence number one. A long odds on favourite, Defi de Sel, towards the left with the white cap, is next, ahead of Dynamite Dollars in the blue and yellow as they clear number two. And Show Royal, two shades of green, the colours for him is the back marker of the quintet as they race now on towards fences three and four, which are also taken in the home straights. So Politologue, yellow jacket for Harry Skelton, showing in front Bandoran, Johnny Burke, the blue and white checks on the sleeves off to the right. They are the leading pair as they get to number three. Behind them, blue and yellow jacket, maybe just Harry Cobden on Dynamite Dollars in third place. Defi de Sel nearest to the grandstand, the left there, the white cap for Barry Geraghty, took it in fourth. And then Daryl Jacob on Show Royal, just the back marker of the quintet. They've jumped then the first four fences. They run on to number five, which begins their journey to the far side of the course. Politologue moves on now. It's gone on by a length and a half, maybe even two. Bandoran, Dynamite Dollars and Defi de Sel. There won't be much between those, almost in line, second, third and fourth. And Show Royal is behind those as they begin their run away to number six. Water Jumpy, seven and two open ditches in the race. They'll take them as fences eight and ten. So off to the far side they go. Politologue comes on to six, jumps it well, up and over safely by a couple of lengths still. To Dynamite Dollars in the blue and yellow jacket, Bandoran, Defi de Sel, widest on the course, is next as they come to the water, number seven. And Show Royal about two lengths behind those. So the first of the open ditches coming up now. They approach fence number eight. Politologue, fifth festival run for him. Yellow jacket continues to be in front, jumping well as over that. Lands in front of Dynamite Dollars. With him is Bandoran. And then right up on the outside, Defi de Sel. Another plain fence, number nine, comes up. Show Royal behind those, back marker of the quintet. So now one more open ditch, and after that, three plain fences remaining. So well past the halfway stage. Politologue heads with a two-length lead up to the top of the hill and fence number 10. Dynamite Dollars in second. Next to him, the check sleeves of Bandoran. Then Defi de Sel and Dynamite Dollars, an error from him, cost him about a length. Show Royal in the green up against the running rail, getting into it now. Three fences to go from here, top of the hill. There's only about four or five lengths between the quintet. Politologue continues with Harry Skelton to bowl along in front. Bandoran, Johnny Burke just in second place, about a neck ahead of Harry Cobden on Dynamite Dollars. On the left is Barry Geraghty on Defi de Sel, the favourite. Show Royal, Daryl Jacob, the green colours, chases him along a little bit. Back in fifth position, but they are well bunched. Three from the finish. Politologue been jumping well in front. Touchdown there with the lead. Two in second place, Dynamite Dollars. Defi de Sel called upon for a little bit of an effort. Bandoran still running a big race. Show Royal is behind those. They're heading towards the home turn. Two fences from here to jump. And Politologue, they haven't got to him yet. And it's still Politologue moves around the home turn with the advantage. And he's gone on by two or three lengths. Bandoran in second. Dynamite Dollars in third. On the left is Defi de Sel. Two plain fences to jump. Politologue up and over that safely, landing with a three-length advantage. Dynamite Dollars and Bandoran second and third. Defi de Sel behind those in fourth. A jumping exhibition from Politologue. He's been in front most of the way. Defi de Sel, an error at the final fence. Into the closing stages, Politologue and Harry Skelton in front. Tiring a little bit in the closing stages, but he's run them ragged this afternoon. He's jumped superbly. A fifth festival run, a first festival victory. The champion chases Politologue. Dynamite Dollars in second. Bandoran is narrowly third. Defi de Sel in fourth. And then Show Royal.